Good morning and welcome to the PCTV News broadcast. I'm Hanya Savala.
And I'm Sydney Edwards. For lunch today, your choices are Parmesan chicken sandwich, super nachos, salad, or burger bar. To tie into my lunch announcement, remember you can no longer charge for your school-bought lunches. Be sure to check your balance on Student Portal beforehand and take care of any charges as soon as possible. I hope you guys are enjoying the breakfast cart. Make sure to stop by because it will not be here next week. In order to buy something, you need to have your school ID, so make sure you bring it with you. Enough about food. There's a lot of hard work going into your daily announcements, and many people wonder how they are made. Let's take a closer look at it. Take it away, Hanya.
The broadcast journalism class broadcasts the news every day. Here's what they do in order to prepare.
My favorite job of broadcasting is the TriCaster, and to prepare, we have to go get the USB like drive that holds all the packages that we do, and I gotta plug it into this TriCaster. And then it appears on the screen. It's magic. It's amazing.
My favorite job during broadcast is being a director because you're in charge of everything, or if something goes wrong, it's put on you. And I really don't mind that. And I'm in charge of the audio too.
My favorite job to do in the studio would be to anchor. Some steps that we take as anchors to make the script and get ready is you look at the announcements that are going on in the school.
My favorite job doing the studio is teleprompter. I opened the program called Prompt Dog, and then I insert the graphic of AccuWeather.com, and then I pretty much just scroll and scroll.
Broadcasting, I really enjoyed running the TriCaster, but I think it's all in sports and weather. Well, I go online and I kind of find the weather and find the sports and I paste them into a document and then I read it and get all hand emotioned.
My favorite thing preparing for the broadcast is the excitement of it. So I oversee everything, but we do have a director who's generally in charge of everything, making sure that there are enough people to cover the jobs in case someone's absent.
Seems like it's hard work to do PCTV News every day. This was Hanya Savala reporting for PCTV News. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Hanya. Now we're going to send it to Tara for your update on sports and weather.
Thanks, Sydney. For weather today, there will be partial sunshine, bringing an 88-degree high, as you can see that. Then tonight, it will be partly cloudy and mild at 64 degrees. Then tomorrow, it drops back down. Well, it's still kind of warm at 86 degrees, and there's more partial sunshine. Once again, we have nice weather as our golfers continue to compete at state. Dance team is in the midst of tryouts. Those tryouts run through tomorrow from 3:30 to 5 in the South Gym. So if you can bust a move, try out. That was on me. The soccer girls start district play at 7 today after school versus St. Joe Lafayette. As the school year is coming to a close, the last games of the year are eager for fans. Here's your opportunity. There has been a special request for all students who participated in spring sports and academic bowl to take the survey found in your email. That's all I have for sports and weather. Now back to you in the studio.
All current Science Club members, Ms. Schmidt would like to meet you all. There will be a meeting tomorrow after school to discuss future plans for next school year. Congratulations to the newly selected CAPPIES for the next school year. If you're interested in summer school, the enrollment forms can be found in the Counseling Center or apply online. You must have prior approval from your counselor. Also, students, if you're interested in enrolling in driver's ed this summer, the deadline to submit applications is coming soon, so make sure to pick up those forms and turn those in. There will be a mandatory meeting for all driver's ed applicants during seminar on Thursday, so keep that on your eyes. I think that's all I have for you today. Have a great day, Pirates.